Did you know that the residents of IC Colony in Borivali have not only restored a 200-year-old well, but have also revived a long-lost tradition? This well was built by the East Indian Catholics in the 1800s, who were the original settlers of IC Colony in Borivali. They had built it for a ceremony called Umriacha Pani, where families dance towards the local well and the water from it is used to bathe the bride and groom. However, over time people stopped using it and it started collecting garbage and debris.
Quite some time back, there were a couple of housing societies who had approached me regarding their water problems. After having made proper inspections, I found that the water table was very low in this particular area. So I began to look out for water bodies, natural water bodies. And though I couldn't see many wells or lakes, even tanks in and around this place, I began to look into the land records if there were any old water bodies in and around. Fortunately, I came across this particular well, which was a heritage well. And this actually belonged to the IC Colony, the original IC Colony Residents Association.
Vinci Pereira, who is a water conservator, he came to my office with the land record of 1961, and which record says that in the IC Colony there is a one well which was a heritage well, and this well was buried with the garbage and the debris. And if you can see, the half of the portion of this well was covered with the storm water drain area, and half of the portion of this well in the power substation area. So we get the sanction from the BMC, we got all the permission from the BMC. We beautify this well. You can see the Umriacha Pani sculptures is behind that. It is a East Indian culture, which is now we can revive that culture also, because this traditional what we shown behind in the sculpture, it shows their traditional. And the water body, what we are saying, a revival of the well. Thus now you can see the, because of the revival of this well, the ground level of the water will be increased. And we proposed the BMC also to use this water surrounding gardens, which will save the BMC water also.
The 20 feet deep well, storing about 15,000 liters of water, has not only revived an age-old tradition, but has also helped surrounding areas beat their water woes.
Local East Indian community are super thrilled about it, because I have seen there were so many people who wanted to have this customs, but they were not able to because there was no well in and around this place. But now that they have a well, and we are given the guardianship of the well to the community also, and they will take care of all of whatever safety needs are there, the cleanliness, hygiene needs are also to be taken care of. They would take care of it.
Basically, you can see in the IC Colony area, there are East Indian community, Goan community, and many communities are there. Basically, the Catholics community mostly living in this colony. And when we found this well, their reaction is very, they are very enthusiastic, and they are really happy because the revival of the well, which will save the water also, which will increase the ground level also. Along with that, the East Indian community, you can see the Umriacha Pani is the tradition. So along with the well, we revived the East Indian tradition also, showing the Umriacha Pani sculpture. That is their tradition.
One very important point I would like to bring to your notice is, we have revived the well, we have revived a culture, but apart from that, this stands as a precedence for the entire city of Bombay, because we have 27 different wards. Let every corporator look out for water bodies so that we would be saving so much of municipal water in turn. This is my message to you.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.